Midas software provides automated customised ultrasound reporting using our unique rules engine. Individual user logins allow Midas to be customised to the user's common tasks. A sonographer logging in will see a list of studies that require input of observations and measurements. In this case, we see a patient who has had bilateral venous mapping. The measurements and observations can be manually input into the electronic ultrasound worksheet or automatically transferred from the ultrasound machine. All of the usual comments and descriptions are available in the drop-down fields, and comments can be freely typed in. A single mouse click completes the worksheet, producing the clinical report from the rules engine. The veins are also automatically mapped onto the clinical diagram. The diagram can be further annotated if desired, using a simple-to-use tablet and stylus. We have created an interface that is simple, intuitive, and easy to use. The venous measurements are also populated automatically on the diagram. The latest pinching techniques have also been incorporated, and formal text can be typed anywhere on the ultrasound worksheet. Ultrasound images and other photos can be sent to Midas, and selected pictures pinned to the final report. The referral form can be scanned in, along with any other forms used within the practice. The preliminary report created by the Midas Rules Engine can be freely edited, and other information can be added where appropriate. A glossary also allows customer-managed phrases and comments to be included in the report. The preliminary final file can be accessed by the reporting clinician to modify and verify, then authorise the final report, complete with electronic signature, diagrams and images on the practice letterhead. Midas Phlebology templates include venous mapping, EVLT, echo sclerotherapy, and lower limb venous thrombosis, as well as post-treatment reports. Midas modules have been developed for phlebology, vascular, obstetric, and echocardiography applications. For further information, please go to www.spintech-oceania.com.au.